this?
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's look. Get careless.
Shut up. You're freaking me out.
Something.
Here we go. Oh, come on. I'm getting a feel for this.
You certainly seem to be, yes.
The kids in town would love to see this. In the frame you go. Nice.
Passable.
You need to tailor your approach.
Whatever helps get this over with. You think I got this?
Only one way to find out.
On your toes now. much. Got one for ya.
I don't like the look of this.
You're looking a little more accomplished all of a sudden.
And feeling it, too. Treasure. Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture?
Gotta get a good angle.
That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Not bad, if I do say so myself.
That'll come in handy.
Get out of the way.
Right in the sweet spot. This should come in handy. Yeah, that's it. We need to get out of here, now.
Indy? Eat.
Right on the money. Uh-oh. Mother Nature.
Now's your chance.
On it.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. So, how come you came to Athia back whenever that was?
What do you mean?
You said you came here from somewhere else, right? How come?
I suppose you could say I was sent here as a messenger. But by the time I arrived, things between the Tantas had deteriorated to the point where they had no desire to listen. They didn't want to hear what I had to say, so they silenced me.
Damn. So they turned you into a cuff? That sucks. What do you think made the Tantas go mad?
If I remember correctly, dissension grew between them. It led to a power struggle. A rift opened up. A rift from which the corruption grew. And where once they worked in perfect harmony, now they stand divided. They retreated to the safety of their kingdoms, and the break soon spread in their wake.
So did the break cause the madness, or the other way around?
It all seems to have happened at around the same time. What's so special about this New York of yours, then?
Central Park in the fall. Oh, and Knish.
Knish?
Potato pockets of toasty heaven. My troubles seem to disappear for the 3 to 5 minutes it takes for me to demolish one.
You paint such a vivid picture.
Wait, I know this feeling. Here it comes. Man, not another lock. I just keep getting better.
No possible, I suppose.
You might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around here. All right, let's take this photo. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
This looks so different from Janoon.
Madness is like a fingerprint, no two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from.
Something's there. What shall we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Look out!
What are we in the mood for today?
Time to work on that spell, then.
Thinking of making something?